The Backup Collision Intervention System, or BCI, uses radar sensors near the rear bumper to help alert the driver to approaching vehicles or objects while backing up. If enabled, the system operates when the shift lever is in reverse and the vehicle speed is less than approximately 5 miles per hour. When an object is detected, the system applies brief braking pressure while the vehicle is moving backward. Depending on the location of the detected object, the system notifies the driver with one or more of the following: warning chimes, the blind spot warning indicator lights on the inside of the front doors, and indicators on the around view monitor on the touchscreen display. The BCI system turns on automatically when the engine is started. To temporarily turn off the BCI system, touch the BCI key. The system will be reactivated the next time the shift lever is moved to the reverse position. To permanently enable or disable the BCI system, press Menu. Touch Settings. Then Camera on the lower display. Touch Camera. Touch BCI to turn the system on or off. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.